Dear viewers and all my esteemed subscribers, I am M.A. Mustafa. Welcome back to 100 Pixels. Today I will teach you how to program ATMEGA 8, 48, 88, 168 and ATMEGA 328 microcontroller. First, you take an Arduino of any model, then insert the ATMEGA 8 or supported microcontroller on a breadboard. Now connect the Arduino to the computer via USB cable. Now open your Arduino IDE software, then click on the file examples Arduino ISP. Now click on tools menu, board, then select your Arduino from this menu. Then tools, port, select your COM port from here. Now click on tools menu again, then select programmer AVR ISP MKLL. Now just upload. Done uploading. Okay, our Arduino is ready for AVR microcontroller programming. Connect the pin number 8 of the IC to the ground pin of Arduino. Pin number 7 to Arduino's 5-volt pin. Pin 1 to digital pin 10. IC pin 17 to Arduino's digital pin 11. Pin number 18 to Arduino's digital pin 12. Finally connect IC's pin 19 to Arduino's digital pin 13. Now connect a 16 MHz crystal with pin number 9 to 10. Finally, connect a 22 PF capacitor from pin 9 to ground and another 22 PF capacitor from pin 10 to ground. Okay, dear friends, look at the interface and take a screenshot. Step 2. Now connect your Arduino to the computer. Then open Arduino IDE software. Now you have to select the board of ATMEGA 8 from the board menu, but ATMEGA 8 is not present here. Don't worry, you can download ATMEGA 8's board manager. So keep your computer connected to the internet. Then copy this URL from the video description. Then click on file, preferences, paste the link in this URL box. Okay, now click on the tools menu, board manager. Type here minicore. Now install ATMEGA 8 from here. Okay, now click on the tools menu, board, ATMEGA 8. Tools again, clock external 16 MHz. BOD 2.7 volt, EEPROM retained, compiler enable. Bootloader, yes. Programmer, Arduino as ISP. Now, file, open. Dear friends, for 4 LED sequential blinking, I have provided this sketch file in the video description. Open it. Now, check the settings again. And finally, click on the sketch, then upload using Programmer. Okay, done uploading. Now disconnect the connections, then follow this circuit diagram. Dear friends, subscribe to the channel to get more microcontroller based tutorials. All the best. Thank you.